Well, hello guys. I haven't filmed this tower since May of 2020. I just got done making the Krispy Kreme's video, and for some reason my camera did not shake at all. But every time I go outside to film a tower, the camera just randomly starts shaking, like it is right now. It's super irritating. So this is one of the two semi-clone towers in Springfield. I like to consider this the second one out of the two, or maybe the first, I don't know. So you can see the top beacons, the two beacons on top. Those are Honeywell 3000Bs. It's way too loud out here. There are two sets of markers, but they don't work anymore because the FAA made a 2015 rule crap to where they can protect the birds so they don't run into the towers, because steady lights burn their eyes and stuff, I heard. My camera does not like this stuff. And there's also the bottom strobes. My phone, come on, focus. Come on, and stop shaking around. Balance yourself out. AE lock. Just telling me it has an AE lock now. I don't know if that's good or bad. So there it is. It's been a while since I filmed this The last time I filmed this was back in May of 2020. I actually got to film that day, and the sun was setting, and when we were driving back to our hotel, it went to night mode, so we had to stop so I can record the beacons on night mode. And there's little kids and crap going to wherever this store is, so it was very annoying. Alright, so the phone is not shaking anymore. Okay, never mind, I spoke too soon. I'm just going to video here. I'm tired of dealing with my shaky camera. I'll see you guys later, and bye.